love the seaside. Hi. Can you help me?
I can try.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
Are you the chief of the village?
You? You look like a world traveler. An action-oriented fellow. My name is Tanak, and I am the leader of Sapa. Can I ask you something?
I'm an open book. Shoot.
I don't need a book, but shooting? Yes, shooting is exactly what I'm looking for. How much for the gun?
Sorry, Tanak. It's not for sale.
Sorry. Let me clarify. I need the hand attached to the gun. Your hand, pulling the trigger. I'll pay you.
I'll come back later. Chief.
That's me.
What do you want me to aim at?
The Gamors. Mating season's over and they're hungry, of course. So they're coming back to Sapa to feast on us. Can you get rid of them?
Depends. What's a Gamor?
Four-legged scavengers. Razor-sharp teeth, deadly claws. Faster than a harpoon. Gamors.
All right, calm down. I will help you. I'm sure they're still slower than a bullet anyway. What's so special about this little settlement you have here?
It's beyond special. This little settlement is the gateway to the Seas of Adelpha. It's a community of fine, upstanding fisher talent and... Oh, who am I fooling? The community dwindles by the moon. Our economy tanked once the invaders closed the Daoka, and the only fish left are Senegtas.
See you later, Tanak.
Yep.
I need to talk to you, Tanak.
I'm listening.
How can I turn the Daoka back on?
Portals are powered by old energy cores, pre-Talan technology, and the invaders confiscated them all. So we're kind of stuck here. Anyone who tries to retrieve the core gets reverted by the invaders, including my dear, dear brother. So we just stop thinking about it.
They must be keeping it in one of their bases.
There you go, Action Man. Get that brain working. I've forbidden the Talans from going near the closest base, but if you want to steal back the power core and power the Daoka, I wouldn't be mad. I'd be happy.
I'll come back later.
You look tired.
What's your name?
I am Tanak, leader of Sapa.
I've never tasted Senecta before. You like it?
Do I have any other choice? Those nasty carnivorous fish have become our main source of food. Mainly because they ate all the other fish. Something to do with the temperature of our waters. Baram explains it better than I do. Talk to him if you want to know more.
I'll come back later. Can you help me?
I can try.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
Hi. Can you help me?
I can try.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
Hi there. Got some questions.
Yes?
What can you tell me about Sapa?
Our gifted fisher Talans catch the multiplying Senegda fish and have been practicing and perfecting their techniques for many moons. But before the invasion, we had many varieties of fish and a second source of income.
And what was that?
Sapa was the best place to spend your holidays. What better place to relax and have a good time than walking the magnificent beaches and taking a good long moon bath?
You're not working in marketing, are you?
No, you should talk to Tanak. He's our chief of public relations.
What's a Daoka?
They're circular portals that connect different locations. We Talans have built our villages around them. Many believe that the Daoka were left behind by the ancients who built them using technology we don't have access to. Daoka can be turned off if you remove its energy core. This is what the invaders did.
What's a Gamor?
Gamors are dangerous predators, always hunting in packs. They often surround their victims and strike together to revert them.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
You're locked on to me. Oh, come on!
Thank you. You want some of this?
I don't think we've met.
I know. I am Vizel, the Traveler. You are the so-called Ulukai.
Something like that. Where are you traveling to?
Travel has become tricky on Adalpha. I don't know if you've heard, but there's an invasion going on.
You don't say. What are you doing here?
Thinking about the past, mostly. I wanted to find every Aurum trail on Adalpha. But then the invaders came. What a shame. I owed Aurum that much.
Aurum trails, huh? What are they?
I named these plants after my partner, Aurum. We used to travel together, but Aurum reverted on a dangerous trail near Palana. Aurum and I have been documenting these trails since we were young lovers, freshly out of Kezar. They are fascinating plants. Did you know you can find them across the whole planet?
So that's it? You were just writing about them? Like studying them, or...?
Oh, no. Aurum and I, we didn't receive an education in Procreana and all that. We used to live off the helidium trade, you see? You can collect helidium at the end of each trail, so we started to travel everywhere we could find them. Became quite the experts.
So, what are you doing up here?
Aurum's Hazardous took possession of this lighthouse, so I can have a better view of the trails. I'm sad we will never finish what we started together.
Care if I pick up where you left off?
Please do. That would be a blessing from the Yards. Report back to me once in a while. I want to know everything about the trails you find.
I better get going, Vizel.